In Creo 7, we added an option on the Miltern Work Center definition to indicate that this machine supports Swiss turning. When you activate the option and then define your toolpath, you will see the Swiss turn parameter available. By setting the parameter value to yes, it will add a line on the CL data file that reads mode/z-axis on. This will be the keyword for the post-processor to treat this file accordingly for the Swiss-style machine. Thank you.